Today I'm going to share with you how I mix Masterblend 41838 for my peppers and hydroponic systems, and Ocean Solution 203 for hydroponic microgreens. First, I need to grab my two food grade buckets, a 3 gallon bucket and a 5 gallon bucket. Then I take it to my water source and fill both buckets up with tap water. You can also use filtered water for better results. Let's grab the supplies for my first mix. In the 3 gallon bucket, we'll be mixing Ocean Solution 203 for our hydroponic microgreens. The supplies needed are the fertilizer, pH adjuster, a way to measure and a way to mix, and a pH reader. Ocean Solution 203 can be found on our website. We'll link it below. First, remove the red seal cap. Measure out 0.5 ounces of Ocean Solution per 1 gallon of water. For a 3 gallon bucket, we use 1.5 ounces of Ocean Solution. Pour it into the bucket of water. Mix it for about 30 to 40 seconds. Now you can check the pH level using a pH pen. We'll pull the cap off and stick the bottom part into the water and turn it on. With the tip of the reader in the water, you'll see the numbers change. This is it reading you the water pH. Keep it in the water until the numbers either stop changing or it starts to slow. Sometimes this takes a bit and every water source will be different. Ours slowed around 8.5. I need to use pH down to lower the pH level to the 5.5-6.0 range. If your pH reads lower than this, use pH up instead of down. A little goes a long way. Adjust slowly. If you lower your pH too much, it can be difficult to fix it. Add the pH adjuster to the water and mix well. Our pH level is now lowering since we added pH down. Ours slowed around 6.8, which is still too high. We add a little more pH adjuster and repeat the mixing and checking process until we reach the 5.5-6.0 range. As you learn and get used to mixing different hydroponic fertilizers, it becomes way easier and faster. I usually don't have to check my pH anymore because I know how much it takes each time for various fertilizers and bucket sizes that I use often, as well as my water source. Our Ocean Solution and water mixture can now be used to bottom water our microgreens. Now, let's get ready to mix Masterblend 41838 in the 5 gallon bucket for our hydroponic systems. This fertilizer mixture is better suited for mature crops and does great for leafy greens as well as flowering crops like our peppers. You will need a measuring scale and a cup for this. We'll go over the rest of the supplies as we go. Put your scale on a flat surface, place the cup, and turn off any room fans before turning it on. Make sure the scale is zeroed out and on grams. First, we'll measure out the Masterblend 41838 dry fertilizer. For a 5 gallon bucket, we use 12 grams. Pour it into the bucket and mix until dissolved. Next, measure out 7.5 grams of Epsom salt. Then add it to the bucket and mix until dissolved. Last, measure out 12 grams of calcium nitrate. Then add it to the bucket and mix until dissolved. Always add and mix in the order of Masterblend, then Epsom salt, then calcium nitrate to avoid causing nutrient lockout for your plants. With everything added, we now need to check the pH level with a pH reader. Ours read 6.68, so we need to lower the pH with pH down until we reach the 5.5-6.0 range. We'll do this by slowly adding pH adjuster, mixing, and then checking. A little adjuster goes a long way. After adjusting to the 5.5-6.0 range, our Masterblend and water mixture can now be added to the hydroponic systems. These habanero peppers need to be watered, but they become so tall that it's hard for me to open without hitting the top shelf. I need to adjust my shelf height first. I start by disconnecting my air pump and freeing up the cords to give me some slack. Now I can move the grow system out of my way. I use a rubber mallet to tap the shelf off of the clips, avoiding my lights. Then I adjust the clips down to a new height for my shelf and lower the shelf down. This is when I realized that my lights needed a bit more slack on the cord, so I need to fix it. I then finish lowering the shelf and tap it into place. Now I reset up my air pump on the shelf. I like to use a piece of our silicone reusable grow medium as an anti-vibration mat for the noise. And I finish the grow rack adjustment by cleaning up my cords. The root structure on our habanero peppers is wild, by the way. Finally, I can place my grow system back onto the newly adjusted shelf and reattach the air tube to the pump. And now I have room to lift and water our peppers using the Masterblend mixture we made. I use a funnel right now because it's easier to pour into. I'll use as much of the Masterblend mixture as I need for the system to be at its max line again. This can vary on your system size, type, and how much the plants have drunk. Once I'm finished with the fertilizer water, I place the lid on top and leave it cracked. Now let's water our hydroponic microgreens with the ocean solution mixture we made. Since this tray just went into light today, I'll start them off with half a cup to one cup, making sure not to flood the medium above. The clip medium and trays seen here are linked below. Now our peppers and microgreens are fertilized and watered. Happy growing, and thanks for joining me.